1 John 4, 18-19 says, there is no fear in love, but perfect love casts out fear, because fear involves torment. But he who fears has not been made perfect in love. We love because he first loved us. And the last verse, Isaiah 41:10, it says, fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Hallelujah. This morning, you know, this song is a very deep song. And so many of us have been going through a lot. Some of us have lost persons, investments, you know, so many things. And God is just telling us that he's always present. You know, faith is always about awareness. And God is just telling us that, be aware, I am here, this is me. But most of us want to do everything our own selves. We want to wallow in our pains. You know, this morning we're just saying, recognize the God factor in your issues, in your problem. Hallelujah. And God will help us in Jesus' name.